Well, good morning, everybody. We are temporarily back online here. Unfortunately, my computer is kaput. And I basically have it down. I've been down since Monday. Water cooler, yeah, kind of took a dump on me. So I am waiting for that to arrive, and I'm going to try replacing it. If not, I have to take more drastic measures. I don't want to have to do that. But anyhow, yeah. So in the meantime, until those parts come in, it's supposed to come in tomorrow, but who knows. So we're playing Star Wars Squadrons release night. And I am not able to do it on the Vive, unfortunately. So we're doing it through the PlayStation VR headset. Looking cool already. I haven't even flown yet. Let's go back to the beginning here. How do I go back to the beginning? I want to go to the story. Story. Let's restart the story. Let's do that. Okay. Let's do this. Man, I'm excited. I am so excited. Oh, this is going to be so cool. I hope. Really, really early in the morning here. I just couldn't wait. After Alderaan is destroyed. Why? Oh, this is how they do it here, I guess. They've got cinematics. Got cinematic mode here. I'm not sure. Oh, hello. You two are facing off, aren't you? Whoa, where'd you go? Oh, God. All right, so I'm going to fly Imperial, I think, first. I want to go Imperial. I'm going to fly this dude right here. Yep, right there. There. What's the difference here? I don't... Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. What's this do? What's the difference? I don't see that. What's the difference? I don't know. What is the difference? I don't know. I have no idea what the difference is here. His uniform's kind of the same. His helmet is a little different. No? Oh, we're gonna go with that one, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna go with that one. I don't know what the difference is. Okay, that's fine.
If it's a fight they want, it's a fight they'll get.
It's a fight they get. No.
We're gonna underestimate patience and precision.
Yes, spoken like a true Hypanese. All right. So what's this? Okay, I gotta put my name in. Let's go back here. Case. His name's not Case. His name is Zinf. Oh, I messed up already. Zinfer. Z-I-N-F-E-R. Wait a minute. Did I do this right? I don't think I did. I don't think I did. Let's start over. I don't think I did it right. Let's get out of here. Get back. Back. Quit! Oh, God bless it all. Fine. All right. We'll go in and do it again. Shit. I hope I didn't mess this up. I think I did. I think I messed this up. There. Done. Okay. Accept. We're going to fly this dude. Customize your pilots. I think I messed this up. Whatever. What? Bitch. Quit it! I already did this.
I am an unexpected variant.
I know you are. Up. How do we... Okay. Accept. Now. Accept. Well, I don't want to play... If I had to switch over to him... Okay. We got... Customize my rebel pilot here. Let's do that. Am I gonna lose what I did before? Whoa. That's girl. That's a... I think that's a guy. I think. Pretty sure. Who's that? Is that a girl? I don't know. That's a girl. And that's a girl. I recognize her. I think it's a dude. This is a Chinese dude. This is a Jap. It's a Japanese dude. So, all right, we're gonna go with him. There we go. What's the difference here? What? I think you're a skinnier version. You're good. It's fine. Okay. I don't know.
Someone's got to do it.
No.
You and me.
No.
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
No.
Get me in a cockpit.
Get me in a cockpit.
Let's not waste any time, then.
We can do this.
No!
It's an honor.
It's an honor.
This ought to be fun.
No.
This ought to be fun.
There have been worse ideas, I guess.
Someone's got to do it. Why me?
I've never been more ready.
I guess they don't have as many voices, I don't think.
We can do this.
Let's not waste any time, then.
I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me.
Just watch me.
Happy to see me.
Think I'm gonna enjoy this.
I'll outfly any of
them. I'm game if you are.
Think I'm gonna enjoy this.
There have been worse ideas.
Well, shit! I can't think of a...
Another day, another...
Someone's gotta do it. Why me?
I won't let us down.
That looks good. I like that. Well, there's gonna be two of us then. I guess there's gonna be two of us. Whoops! Damn it! I know what to do. Here we go. Zen 5. All right, we'll try that. I'm Zen 5, stand by. That's good. I'm going to accept you. Accept. Okay, now I want to go back over to this dude right here. He looks... Why does he look different now? I don't know. All right, we're going to go... What? I accept. Let's accept. Standard looks good to me. Oh, come on. That's fine. I'm done. Accept. What? All right, we're going to go pilot. Are you ready to begin the single play? No, not really. Well, God damn it. I don't think this is the way I want to do it. I want to start over. I don't think it's going to work. I got to go all the way back. How do I do that? Wait. I can't. Hang on. Oh, come on. God damn it. Won't let me. Fine. Whatever. Why won't you let me do this? I don't know where this is going to start off at. I hope it starts off at the... I don't think it's going to. Which means I'm going to start over a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
Alderaan shows destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. and paid the price.
Get him, Governor Tarkin!
The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Neat! I love it! I like it. ISD Vigilance. After the destruction of Alderaan. Neat! I love it!
Lord Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven.
Alderaanian?
You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Commodore Sloan, you're so vicious. In a delicious way. We're still in a cinematic here.
Captain Gaze.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
Look at him, stormtroopers.
But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my
order. Ooh, look at me, I'm Bruce Lee.
And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Just call me Bruce. I'm Bruce.
Another victory is at hand.
Ooh. Prepare for launch. Ooh, just a minute. I'm going to take a look around here. Ooh, that's pretty nifty. A black R2 unit. Awesome, man. They look so evil. I like it. What's he looking at? Just a wall. Whoa, there's stormtroopers over there. What are they doing? Hey, this is a pretty spacious place. Nifty. Okay. Am I on board a Star Destroyer? Let's jump in here. Ooh, baby! Woo! I always wanted to be in a TIE fighter! Oh my god. Oh! So this is what it looks like! I don't see any engines, though. Neat! Neat, neat, neat! Look forward and hold that. Oh, man. Oh. Oh! Too cool, man. Wow, I do not have a whole lot of space in here. It's kind of cramped, as a matter of fact. That is neat. Oh my god. Look at this. How can I see? Oh, I can! I can see my wings! I want to see my wings! Oh! Oh my god, this is too cool! That's neat! Oh my god. Neat. This is awesome. All right. Calibrate my headset. All right. We're calibrated. I'm ready to go.
Begin pre-flight checks.
Very well.
Boot up your cockpit systems.
Okay.
Affirmative.
I'm booting my systems up.
all systems up and running.
Okay. Oh!
Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter.
Uh-oh. How do I do that? Oh. Tap L2. L2. Got it. Which one's L2? Shit. Oh, that's left. Gotcha!
Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Oh my god. Wait, I'm not. Oh. Yeah, but how do I go up and down? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh my god, I was on a Star Destroyer? Wait. I want. Oh shit, wait. That's wrong. That's wrong. And when I go like this, I gotta reverse that.
To deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
I gotta hang on. Wait! Just a minute. My controls are wrong. Let's see. I need to do the whoop. No, don't do that. Oh fuck. This is not right. Pitch. Wait. Don't do that. What are you doing? Pitch. Okay. Oh, God. Pitching y'all. Oh, wait. What the fuck? Pitching. All right. That's fine. All right. That's fine. But I wanted to reverse my directions here. How do I do that? Controls. Pitch. I want to reverse them. I can't do that. Why can't I do that? Show loadout. Select target ahead. Fire left auxiliary. Maximize weapon power. I can't do it. Just pitching y'all. Boost. Hold input. Double tap input. Wait. Didn't want to do what? In search of... Oh, stop it! Quit doing that. Leave me alone. Custom. Yeah, we're in custom right now. All right. Wait, throttle... Oh, fuck. What the fuck is your problem? I'm trying to do this! Fuck. There. But I can't reverse it. That is so weird. I don't really want to do that. Here, options. That's what I want. Control scheme. Are you sure you want to change it? I think. Maybe. Controls. Oh, here we go. Wait, invert look? No. Invert, what is this? Invert Y-axis controls. When enabled, press down. Will cause a ship to... Okay, that's what I want. Invert. Yeah. All right, that's good. All right, we got it. All right, that's... Okay. Okay. All right, that's good. I'm good to go. Whoop. I'm good to go. All right, let's exit out. Go back. Hope it saved that. All right. Oh, yeah, that's much better. Yeah, let's go. Whoa, shit. Slow down!
Helix Squadron.
Holy fuck!
Whoa!
Alright, hold on. I'm going too fast. No! I'm not ready yet.
Alright.
Oh, this is too cool. Oh my god. Alright, now how did I do that as far as speed? Oh, right there. It's my right one.
Stable.
Okay.
We don't want any collisions. Match my course and speed.
No. I want to look around. Ooh, slow down.
Inside, you forget how big our Star Destroyers really are.
I know, right? Oh my god, this is too freaking cool. What's all this noise I hear? I see ya. I wish. Oh, come on. Oh. That's back here. Oh, that's cool.
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Hey, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm just looking. Oh, my God.
Stay in formation, pilot.
No.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a tie.
Oh? I didn't know that.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
Let's jump out here. What's all this?
The limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
Oh, there he is. My stick is kind of sticking. Whoop. Oh, this is going to take some getting used to, man. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Roll, baby. Roll. How do I roll? How do I roll? I don't know how to roll. How do I roll? Oh, like that. Oh, my God. This is too cool. Oh, man. This is wicked. I like it. I mean, I'm sure that if I had a hot ass or a hot ass, I think that would work a lot better. Oh man, this is neat.
You're off course.
That's neat. Alright, where am I supposed to go? What's this?
Good. All systems calibrated, and the fleet is in good shape.
Alright, where you at? Uh-oh, are you over here? There you are. I found you. Okay, I'm supposed to follow you, mister.
The vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Certainly.
Okay, I have to go here. Whoops!
Follow down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage.
I guess I can't go in hyperspace, can I?
You're docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
Very well.
You won't escape the Empire twice.
You won't get away this time. Woo! Aw, I don't get to watch us go into hyperspace. Dang it. More cinematics. This one joystick on the right is sticking. I don't know why it's doing that. It's just old, I guess. I don't know. There's me. I needed a lift for this hyperspace jump. Oh, here I am. I'm back. All right, where am I supposed to go? Whoa.
Fostar Haven. The most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
I see them. Am I supposed to fire on them now? Why can't I? Oop. Why can't I shoot? I want to shoot. I want to shoot. I'm not shooting. Out of ammo? What?
Secure, at least.
Why am I out of ammo?
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
Then our convoy might be hiding among them.
Agreed.
Yeah, but why am I out of ammo? This is not a good thing.
All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon Javes of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. And this is Vostar Haven Station Master.
L2.
Come on, you avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
L2.
Okay.
Okay.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
That's you. I see this dude over here.
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
What ship? What? To scan an unknown ship or object, face it and tap L. I did that, I thought. Then approach it. Your scan will begin automatically when you are facing the target within 1,000 meters. Okay!
We have always been loyal to the Empire.
Did I do it? I think I'm... Haven't I already got him? Tap L. I thought I did.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here.
Am I within... Just a minute. Just a damn minute. Oh, there it is. I'm scanning. Scan completed.
See? We're loyal. I swear.
Okay.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
I gotta find another ship. Oh, is there another one over here? Oh, there is. Nope. Well. I'm gonna scan your ass. Come on. I'm scanning you. I thought I did. What the fuck? Hey!
Good. Check that ship next.
Yeah, I will.
Look, I'll pay anything. Just don't impound my ship.
Okay. Where's the other one at? Where'd the other one go? Where'd the other one go? Oh, same. What? That's another... What's... That's nothing. 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 Where in the hell are you? Oh, I gotta get to him, don't I? I thought there was two of them things here. Or did I already scan it? I don't know. There's two of them trying to get away here. I'm scanning you. I think, aren't I? Shit. Come on. Why do I have to get so close? Well, did I already scan him? Alright, let's go scan this one, I guess. I don't know. I wouldn't think that this would be it. It's probably that other one back there. Well, how do I scan him, damn it? Alright, how do I scan him? How do I scan him? Do I have to come to a complete stop or something? Out of ammo, yeah. I don't know how to scan him. How am I... Wait. What's this? Let's go to that one. Quasar. Why does that say Quasar? Oh! Did I already... What? Is this a cargo ship? What the hell is this? How do I scan? I don't... Oh, there he is. It's this thing up here. Come on now. There, that's the one I want to look at. How close am I? Oh, two. Let's get in a little closer here. This is too cool, man. I like it. Scanning.
No sign, it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from
where?
A simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
Where?
All
where
weapons, you? Bring your weapon systems online.
How do I do that? Where's...
Crack it on your sensors and fire a small volley.
Whoa,
just
he's up...
to damage them. See if they're hiding the refugees.
Oh, he's up here. Wait, I don't see him. Where the hell is he? Why don't I see him? Oh, he's over here. There he is.
There. Stop that ship.
Quickly, pilot. Disable that ship. No loose ends.
Why am I... Oh.
How did you let them slip through your...
I don't know how. Shit. Oh. Maybe I should have hit him a little harder. They didn't want me to blow him up. Alright, I'll retry here. Oh.
A ship's trying to
Whoa!
From a simple inspection.
Alright, where's he at? There he is!
Some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online.
It's on!
Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Let's see if they're hiding there.
Got him that time.
No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Alright. Whoa. What was that? To cycle through targets. What? Oh. What? Did we hit? Did something just jump in here? Yes. Alright. To cycle through targets. Alright, got it. I think something just jumped in here. Oop. Whoop. What? Whoa. What's this? Whoa! Yeah, I gotta follow him. Okay. What are you doing?
My customers are legitimate traders. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets.
Where?
Surge under fire. Out here.
Oh,
no
shit.
One shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
Oops. What? Oh. I gotta. Yeah. Got it. There we go. Whoop! Shit. I'm flying way too slow. Why aren't you blowing up? Whoa, I'm getting hit. Yeah, it is. It's kind of useless. Whoops. Ow. Holy shit.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep going.
I'm trying.
Blasted rebels.
Come on out. Oh! My whites. Where'd all the things go? Where'd they all go? Are they down? Nope. I think we got them all. Didn't we? Nope. There's another one. I see it. Ow, 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 ow. Stop it.
That should do. Good shooting, pilot.
Thank you. What? Oh.
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Up! Up! No! Sam.
Jeez.
Well, I see him now. Oh, shit. Ow.
Inadequate.
What? What happened? Front shield. What? X. Continue. Yeah. Any shields? I don't have any shields. Okay. Ah! Ah! Whoa! It's hard to see him inside here. Wow, they're fast. Whoa! Where in the hell? Come here, you.
Rebel Pfizer on me.
What the hell? Why am I getting shot? I'm smoking. Shit. I am not doing well. I'm trying. Whoops. Wow, I can't see past this steering wheel. Shit. Oh, come on. Ah, I can't see. I need more. Wow. I can't even. God damn it. Help me. Ah. I gotta turn around. Shit. I'm out. I need more weapons. Whoa, you little bastard! Come here! Oh, is somebody bumping into me? I gotta get out of here. I'm moving. I'm getting out of here. Why aren't I going any faster? There we go. Hey, get the hell out of Dodge.
That's half the rebel scum destroyed.
Am I gonna repair? Out of range, little bastard. Did I get him? I think I got him.
Target destroyed.
Yay! Boy, I'm in trouble. Can I land somewhere? I'm really hurting.
Joining formation.
What? All right, where's the next target? Where's he? Oh, he's up here. Whoop! Is that him? That's not him. Oh, it is him. I gotta slow down now. Alright, where'd he go? There he is. I hate going down here. Where's he at? There it is. I got him! Oh! Yay me! I'm so good.
Captain, the rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there.
Ma'am, I'm about ready to cook here.
We'll deal with you later, station master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me, Imperial thugs.
I need to. Are we going in here? Are we? Where are we going? Whoa! Okay. I guess I'm going in here.
The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Okay. What? Ah! Oh, God!
Ship is disabled.
What?
Systems down.
I'm down, too.
Fired missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
I don't know. I can't even turn around.
Sorry, Teresa. After all, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir. Vinden, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees.
No, one of our own did that.
Then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
What? How can I? What? What am I doing? So what am I supposed to do? Come on, fix it! Fix it!
Where'd he
go? He's behind it. Nope.
To the vigilance.
James
is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance. You fool.
What? Divert power to engines. It's too kind of crowded in here.
This mission is over.
What happened? Oh, did I not fix my ship fast enough? Well, retry.
Catch up with that traitor.
All right, I got him. Where's he at? Come on now. Why do you want me to do that? I don't like
this. Wouldn't come to this.
I can't get on it. Oh, come on. Oh, no. No. I gotta go even faster. Oh, God. What? What? What happened? L1 to repair your hull. L1. Gotcha. What? What? Oh, it's L2.
It's over.
I couldn't help it! I gotta jack my frickin'.
Talk with that traitor.
How do I get to, oh! What? I did! Oh. No, I didn't.
I hope you wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Don't make me return fire.
Oh boy. What happened? What's wrong with my hull? Fuck. How do I do that? I don't know how to do that. Fuck. I don't know how to do that. I really don't. How do I do that? L2 again. Ah! Oh, shit. Whoa! Oh! Where'd he go?
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy home of Eldera. We have families aboard. I'm here to help convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel.
Fuck!
I wish you'd seen things my way.
Son of a bitch.
He slipped away.
Yeah, he got away.
His mission is over.
That's what I deserve. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. And then I need to take a break. Here we go! Come on. What's wrong?
Catch up with that traitor.
I will. I need more. Yep! Oh! Shit! Ah!
Come to this.
Killing me, man. Oh, shit! Shit! Oh! I got time to repair my hull.
Missiles, watch out!
Where am I going on? Oh, shit, I messed up.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Him. Yeah. I think...
You fool. He slipped away.
Yeah.
This mission is over.
God damn it. He gave me the slip. Let's try that again.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Where are you going?
Don't make me return fire.
What? Ah? Where'd you go? Oh, shit.
I see the convoy. Dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy Hope of Eldera. We have families aboard. I'm here to help, convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
Well, he got away anyways. That little bastard. He escaped my vengeance. Oh. Get him. Did you get him? Uh-oh. What? Echo Squadron. Okay, I think I'm a Rebel pilot now. Yeah, there I am. I'm a Rebel pilot now.
Looking good, buddy.
All right, I'm in a X-Wing? Oh! Well, I'm really short. Whoop! Hi, red, orange.
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
Wait, I want to fly around here. Just a minute.
Admiral Ackbar, Echo Squadron. Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative.
Oh, I want to fly around this thing down here. Oh.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron.
Oh, this is very cool, man. Oh, why am I going so fast?
For a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
What?
Uh-huh.
What was that? Oh, that's too cool, man. Ooh, getting kind of close. That's a Rebel blockade runner, I believe. Very cool. There's a couple of them here. A few of them. Wow. Hey, what's wrong with him? Did you touch noses? Oh, very cool, man. This is even better. Slightly, maybe a little better than the battle. What was it called? What was that called? The rogue mission for the last, this? On the last PSVR Star Wars. Oh my God, look at this thing. It's humongous. It's humongous. Look at the shadows everywhere. Oh, I got a smudge on my glass. Very cool. Neat, neat, neat. Oh, look at all them engines. Oh my God, this is so cool. Whoa! Watch where you're going, mister. Alright, I'm ready. Well, who am I following now? I like my little... Oh, that's too cool. Oh, I got them all opened up, don't I? Can I fire? I want to fire, just for the shit of it. Oh, come on. Dang it. I got to run a full system check. How do I do that? Man, I wish I had a thing like that. Watch this. See? Wouldn't that be nice? Ooh, it shuts off all the instruments. Look at that. Oh, I like this. Oh, what's this? What is that? Huh. That's cool. I got power all on now. Like, why can't I do a... I can't do a... Oh, this does that. Oh. Oh my God, this is awesome, man. Oh, that's neat. That is too freaking cool. Ah! Oh, man. That is too neat. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Where am I going? Oh, down here? Where are you at? Oh, back here. I'm sorry. I got lost in it all. My only regret is that I'm not going to see the Death Star. I have a really big regret. I would love to see that damn thing. Wait a minute. Hey, this thing's off again, isn't it? Or is it? Oh, that's right, I think. Alright, I'm following you. Now, don't I have to run this? How do I do this? Full system check. Oh, where'd you go? Why are you going that way? I gotta run a full systems check. What? Balanced. What's this? Whoop! Echo leader, that's me. Oh, that's my target. What's this? That's kind of neat. All right, how do I run this diagnostic here? I gotta run a diagnostic. Run full system check. How do I do that? Shit. What is that? What? Oh, it's this, isn't it? Nope, it's not. I don't know how to do this. Okay. Wait. Nope. I pressed every button I know. How do I do that? I don't know. I'm just gonna go back and follow her. Where'd she go? Whoop. There you are. Oh, I love that sound when I hit my engines. Alright, I'm following you. I don't know how to run this system check. Oh shit, you're speeding up. What am I doing? To divert power to engines, you will gain speed. Okay, fine. What is that? That's engine, right? Here we go! That was not... That must have been... I don't think that was engines. There's balanced. Whoa!
If we're up against a Star Destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Alright. What do I do now? What the frick? What was that? What's that? Turn around. Oh, I'm sorry. Where are you at? Okay. The lasers will recharge faster and harder. Okay, to divert power to lasers. All right, let's do that. Laser charger.
Weapons look good.
They'll look better when we're shooting down.
Oh, I like that. That's cool. Wait, what? Oh, that's neat. Divert power to shields. Shields.
Double check shields.
I did.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
To rebuild. Okay. Got. Oop.
Ah! Check complete.
Shit!
Information. Echo 3.
Now I'm damaged.
Echo 2 standing by. Echo 5 standing by.
Where'd she go? Oh.
Get us side by side.
Yeah, I'm looking. I'm looking. Where are you?
Okay, Squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now.
I'm fine.
Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
I didn't even know I had missiles. I don't even know how to fire missiles. I don't know. Do I need missiles? Okay. That must have been the missile thing. All right.
Missiles, Echo 4. Now.
Okay. All right. I got it. I'm heading there. Right now. Whee!
All good?
I guess.
Commander's verified the distress call from Vast Hive.
Oh, that's cool.
This had to happen while half the fleet's away.
That was what's his name?
Prepping hyperdrive.
Admiral Akbar, I think. Oh, do we have to? Okay.
Imperials don't rest. We can't either.
I like it. Ooh, I like the reflection on the inside of the ship too. That's neat. Here we go.
Engage.
Just like I remember, only it looks better. That's cool, man. Oh shit.
Admiral, we're here.
Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. Put the bad guys between us and them.
Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer. Wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Okay.
Steady. Hold.
Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Thrusters, fire it! What? What happened? What? L3. Which one's L? Oh, that's push button down. No, it's not. All right. Well, I know what L... That's L... Okay. That would be this one.
L5, wait, you're too...
What happened to me?
Damn it, 5. Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Am I dead? I'm not dead yet.
They're breaking formation. Capital ships are moving in.
Rebel Alliance forces. Convoy needs support.
That was an Imperial transmission on open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll take me, call me Linden. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
I'm busted up. I can't do shit.
Four, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles! Find your shots! It's me!
Oh, I'm sorry. Ow! Who did that? Ah! Ah!
Convoy reports too late.
What? What am I doing? Imperial, I'm doing it. I'm working on it. Whoa! Holy shit!
Anyone got missiles? Let them have it.
I should have them, but I don't. Fuck! I gotta balance out here.
Behind me.
Ah!
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You can say that.
You little bitch!
Taken care of.
Thanks.
Why am I moving so slowly? Why isn't this? I'm not targeting anything. Oh, yeah, I am. Whoa!
Empire's on my tail!
Get off my tail, Empire! Damn it! Why can't I hit anything? That was close.
You're clear behind.
Good.
Hey, I knew I liked you.
Holy shit!
Got one.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Hi!
I'm
still here. Yes!
Grab your fighter. They'll send more TIEs soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
That was awesome. I enjoyed that.
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the TIEs down.
Oh shit, more of them? They're out of my range. Holy shit!
Corvette Captain, focus on the quasar. We'll mop up the top.
Fuck!
I picked up a tail!
Where'd he go?
On your wing, Echo Leader.
Whoa! I can't get a good target! Oh! Whoa! Pardon me! Coming through! Shit! Come here! That looks like my guy! Why do I have him? I can't get a target. I can't get a target. Fuck. Fuck me to tears. Oh my god. Shithead.
We're cutting through. We have to keep going.
Where? What? What? Two throttle to half speed and four faster. What? How does that work? Okay, I got it. What do you want me to do? What? Oh! Oh boy. Target rich environment! Where'd they go? Oh! Did I get him? Nope. I don't think I did. Ah, come here! Just a minute.
Yeah, way to deal with that quasar.
Why is he? Is that a destroyer coming in at us? Holy shit!
I think we're clear for now.
Let's make the most of it.
All right, where'd you go?
Squadron, bring the convoy and Linden here to a
safe position.
Let's go.
We're on it,
Admiral. I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again, facing its turrets this time.
Oh?
Fleet is now at your location. Echo Squadron, keep the convoy safe while the flagship engages the Vigilance.
Leave it to us.
Wait. The Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider down. Pilot, with me.
What? To divert power to lasers are... I know. I'm good, man. I'm good. I'm good. Oh, fuck.
Almost in range. Get ready.
Whoa!
Their shields are weakening. Keep the radar focused on us, not the convoy.
Starting another attack run.
The raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this. We're wearing them down. Keep it up.
Why not?
Yes, we're almost there.
Ow. Oh boy.
Good work.
Where am I shooting now?
Get that convoy to a safer location.
Head to the far side of the MC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump. Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky, but if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait, you two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Oh, shit! That hurt. Oh, damn! Oh my god. I just hit my engines big time. blew my ass off, man. Oh man. I gotta take a nap here. Oh. That's too fun, man. Oh, man. That is pretty freaking amazing. I mean, I felt, the whole time I felt like completely immersed in it. I mean, I've been waiting on this game and for at least a month or two. Probably closer to three. But I was supposed to download it from Steam and play it on my Vive. My HTC Vive. I don't think I'm missing a whole lot. I mean, the Vive is better than the PSVR, obviously. It would be like the first step up. So it probably would have been better. But being that I lost my cooler on my CPU, my water cooler kind of took a dump on me. And so it physically didn't get any water anywhere. It just stopped cooling. So I noticed the CPU was getting hotter and hotter. And, I decided to tear it down. I cleaned up the, GTX 970 in there, and that brought that temperature down from like about 50, I think, to 30 something. So that helped that out a lot. But when I threw the radiator and the cooler back in, I mean, it was probably anywhere from about 80 Celsius. It would shoot up to 100 degrees Celsius within about 2 minutes. So something finally bit the bullet. Thing was probably about 4 or 5 years old, maybe, the computer. So I'm thinking probably the pump probably just isn't functioning. So yeah, we're out of a computer right now. I've been going nuts this week without a computer. So tonight I knew. That the 2nd of October, it was perfect timing. Because the 2nd of October, I knew Star Wars was coming out. So, I had to pull the trigger on the PlayStation. But anyways, I'll be right back. Give me a short break, and we'll pick up where we left off here. Okay. Oh, man. All right, we're back. Let's see what happened to me. How did I die? What happened? I don't remember. Something bad happened. Let's see. Well, that fan's really running on that PS4. I'm running a, what do they call it? The deluxe or whatever? I forget. Retry. What happened to me? Whoa! I'm getting shit on. Bad. Ow!
Here, we can take down the vigilance's targeting.
Oh, I'm going to have to Star Destroyer. That's what happened.
Keep the Star Destroyer occupied. And while its turrets push it away from our starfighters.
Ow!
I'm taking fire!
Stupid thing.
The vigilance looks very different.
Where is it?
Fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
Ow! Why are they all shooting at me? I need more shields. Shields down. Alright.
We can take down the vigilance's targeting.
What?
They got a hit. Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
I'm trying.
Our bombers' turrets pushing away from our starfighters.
No time for that. Focus on their targeting system. We're getting there. Keep firing.
I'm working on it. Ouch! I gotta quit going that way.
The vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
I know, it sucks. Oh my god, they're all shooting at me! Well, am I supposed to keep my shields down or what? Is it? Ow.
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down.
What am I doing?
Strike here. We can take down the vigilance's targeting.
Oh, my shields are up.
Keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
I'm working on it. Alright, I'm coming in with weapons on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Alright, damn it. Shit!
We're getting there. Keep firing. The vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against them.
Shut up! Why do I keep blowing up? Come on, man. Like Uncle Joe would say, come on, man. Come on.
Keep those shields down.
Oh, come on. This is not working too well. Whoop!
We can take down the vigilance's target.
They got a hit. Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
I'm trying. I need more shields.
Can't leave while the Star Destroyer's targeting is live. We're getting there. Keep firing.
Does that do anything? I don't think it did. Ow!
When you're fighting against it.
Oh, I think I'm gonna die. Oh! Oh, come on! Damn, that's hard. This is so hard. Is there a place for me to go get fixed up?
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down.
What? What's that?
Strike here. We can take down the vigilance's targeting.
Oh, crap. Can I get fixed up anywhere?
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
I'm trying.
Orbit turrets will get away from our starfighters.
That'll leave a mark.
Ow! Well, you little shit!
Focus on their targeting system.
Man! Oh, I did a kamikaze. Alright, damn it. Why do you give me this to work? Ouch! Ouch!
Shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Star Destroyer occupied! Our orbit's turrets push it away from our starfighters!
That'll leave a mark.
How am I doing? Oh, I suck.
No time for that.
I gotta have time for that.
The Vigilance looks very different.
God damn it! Well, this sucks. Ow! Jesus H. Mother of frickin' pearl! I didn't even get one pass at you that time!
The targeting system is priority.
Come on, can I have a little support here? I'd like to dock somewhere. I'll try.
Our orbit's turrets push it away from our starfighters.
Wow, they do not like me. Ouch! Jesus! Come on! Why y'all gotta shoot at me? Why don't you pick on somebody else once in a while?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Alright, so blue is my speed. Right? Let's try this.
Keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
I'm trying, I'm sinking in my seat.
Turrets pushing away from our starfighters.
What was it to hit the... I'm still alive.
They got a hit.
What the fucking holy hell? Jesus H! You always kill me at the same spot. I gotta stay away from this wherever the hell I am.
What? Take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Where the hell am I?
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. Our orbit's turrets push it away from our starfighters.
Why can't I do any good on this damn thing? Ow, ow, ow! Ow! Jesus! Stop it!
No time for that. Focus on their targeting system. The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
So the other one's up on top here, isn't it?
They got a hit.
shooting at me! Damn it! So, are both of them on the bottom, or...?
That'll leave a mark.
Come on now! Quit! Quit! Jesus! Oh my god! Never mind. Didn't want to go there anyways. Holy shit! God damn! I know. It's alright though. Come on now. Come on now. Oh. I'm coming in upside down again, aren't I? Shit. Oh god!
The targeting system is priority.
I'm taking fire.
Oh god, you bastard! This is relentless! I can't get in. Okay, so I know that there's one on the top and there's one on the bottom. The one on the bottom is bad enough. Fuck. Man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Wonder if I should change difficulty. This is a hell of a battle, though. I will say that. Alright, let's try it. Quit shooting me! Damn it! Ah! Ah!
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down.
Get off of me! Get off of me!
Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance is targeting.
Okay. Oh my god.
Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied.
The only way I can keep him occupied is by shooting at me. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's on top. It's on top. So I gotta shoot that one on top. Ah! I don't wanna be here! I don't wanna be here! I don't wanna be here! Ah! Hey, you said something about keeping shields down. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, coming in.
They got a hit.
Oh, I gotta go. Oh, shit. No, not that way. Yeah, yeah, I hear you. Uh-huh, and on me, huh? Where is the damn thing? Oh, it's back here. Shit. Woo! Holy shit! Where's my... Ah! Ow, 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 ow! God damn it. Why do you always gotta shoot me? You got some other shit to shoot at there? That sucks. Maybe I need to take out those, you know what? That would probably, yeah, that'd probably work. I should take out those turbo lasers. That's what I should work on. I wonder if that'll work. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, it'd probably help, but I'd still get blown up by something. All right, let's try that. Let's try blowing up the turbo lasers. I don't know if that'll work or not, but give it a best shot. Okay. Whee!
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
All right, let's try it. Can I? Come on! God damn it! Ouch! Alright, here we go. We'll make an attack run! I know, but I want. Oh! You little bastard! Wait, that's a big bastard. Son of a bitch. Quit shooting at me!
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Fire!
They got a hit!
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied!
I am! I am keeping it occupied! Does that help? It really did hurt.
The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting
against
it.
I'm smoking. Son of a bitch. I just gotta shoot that last one. Ah!
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down.
Quit shooting at me.
Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's target.
I gotta go back up top. Alright.
I'm taking fire.
The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
Ow! Tell me I just hit that. No, I got it.
The convoy can't leave while the Star Destroyer's targeting is alive.
One more shot and I'm dead. I have to do it all over again. Alright, where are you at? Stop it! Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. It's all the way up there. Okay. I still haven't gotten a piece of it yet. Alright. Alright, that's it. Well, these shields ain't helping. Now, where'd my target go? God damn it. Where are you at? Oh, there you were. I think I'm gonna die. God damn it! Man, this sucks! It's too hard. It's just too damn hard!
Let's hope your feet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
I'm taking fire.
Alright, so, hold up. You know what? What if I do this? Alright, let's do that. Where are you? My shields are full up! Come on now. Get over there. Whoop.
The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
Ow, ow, Jesus Christ! does that to me every time. Every rotten, stinking time!
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Fucker! I'm trying!
Combat's turrets pointed away from our starfighters!
We're getting there. Keep firing.
I got nothing left for him. He's gonna blow me up! Oh boy.
The Vigilance looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
That's it.
Finally, I got it! Oh, damn it! I hope that counted. Did I get it?
Prep for light speed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy.
You did it. Now, both of you, get clear.
We're getting there. Keep firing. Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
Ready to jump.
I'm out of here.
Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Hey! Stupid ass thing, you little pain in the ass. That was rough. That was hard. That was really hard. 4 years later!
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to...
I want to do that! I want to do the Death Star Trench!
We are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new republic.
However, yes.
Shattered though it may be, as I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip.
Okay, so this is
now. The galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Now that was after Return of the Jedi. Oh wow. This is so cool, man. I love this. Prologue completed. So that was kind of your practice, I guess. We'll continue the story.
Vanguard Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms. Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Fris? We might make it before his speech ends.
K.O.
I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Hush, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches. So I'll just say, I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled. Which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk. And those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys risk, remember? the only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you?
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
Very cool. Well,
there
hi.
You are.
Here I am.
To expect you. I'm Zerelda Sage, chief mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action.
Yeah.
Off, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there.
Hi, I'm the new pilot. Hello.
Welcome to Vanguard Squadron.
Well, thank you.
I'm Kyra Kuva. You can call me Gunny.
Gunny?
Happy to have you on the team.
Thanks,
Let's
Gunny.
Let's talk after the briefing, yeah?
Yes, sir. Alright, so...
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Ooh. Hope you can live up to it.
Hi.
Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Okay, will do. How do I do... Oh! That's how I get in there. Gotta go. Wait, is there somewhere else I can go? What's up here? Ooh. I don't see anything else I can do. I can't walk around. I want to walk around. Alright, fine. I'll go to your briefing here. Kind of one-way track, isn't it? Ooh.
You're right.
Yes, sir.
Otto, meet our new Vanguard 5.
Pleasure to meet you.
The one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Ardo Baradai.
I tried to kill him first.
Pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrilla. A real honor. Very safe. But a
Thank
good
you.
Pilot shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
Absolutely.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Action.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
Thank you. I'm not Vanguard 5, I'm Zenfer. I'm Zen 5. Well, I can look at you with a little white dot on you.
We should get started.
Okay, all right. Dang it. I didn't know it was up to me. Is there anything else I can do here? Like look around or? Nope. Interesting droid. All right. Okay, I guess the only thing to do here is, oh boy, does that brings back memories. All right, damn it.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion.
Form the Vanguard.
Vanguard Squadron. I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms.
Oh.
They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons in
Cavus. There's up to what, four in it?
Communications
There's
must
six.
Be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Got a moment?
Yes, Grace.
Hello.
Hi.
Grace Salia Vitara Sina. Grace, if you like.
Hello, it's Grace. Mine.
I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position. And she doesn't trust easily. Especially those from Imperial families.
What?
Well, everyone finds out sooner or later. Yes. Unfortunately, my dear estranged family builds TIE fighters for the Empire. And I take great delight in blasting those fighters to Stardust. I trust you will, too.
Oh, absolutely. I love it.
See you out there.
See you out there. Thanks for the talk. What? Oh. I'm back here. Oh. Hi, Keo. I suppose I gotta say something to you. Like... Howdy, I'm so-and-so, and you are Keo. All right, Keo. What?
Oh, hey. I'm Keo Venzi.
Nice tattoo.
Welcome to Vanguard Squadron.
Mm-hmm.
You'll
Thank
do great
you.
Things with us.
Oh, I hope.
Me. This is an amazing team. I went from semi-pro racing to fighting the Empire. Quite a change.
Hmm.
But
Pod
everyone
racing?
Everyone in Vanguard lifts up the others.
Uh-huh.
You'll fit right in.
Why is everybody so short?
Whatever this Project Starhawk is, I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready. But for now, we have scouts to find. According to the battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission. But you'll be on my wing sooner than later.
Awesome!
See you out there.
Yes, ma'am. Alright. I thought I already did the briefing. Do I have to do it again?
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion.
Oh, it's just the same
Vanguard
thing.
Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this.
Okay, I got it.
Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet.
What happened to the scouts?
Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms. They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Okay. There's the hangar. Wonder where that goes. Alrighty. Well, see you, Captain. Oh, I'm moving. Ta-da, 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 ta-da. That's the briefing. All right, what's going on over here, Frisk? Let me talk to you first. Gunny. Hey, Gunny.
Finally, chance to get acquainted. Like I said, the name's Gunny. Stay sharp, keep your nose clean, and we'll be off to a good start.
You got some funny eyes.
We had calm blackouts like this right before the Empire invaded Mimban. Lost a lot of friends. But yeah. I learned to shoot a blaster. You'll be flying with Frisk and Grace today. Meet them if you haven't.
Frisk and Grace,
the
okay.
The best advice I can give you is this. Stick with your squadron. It's simple, but sometimes hotshots and lone wolves need to hear it.
Hmm.
Get to your ship.
You got horns. Frisk and Gray. All right, I've already talked to him. Who's this? Frisk? There's Frisk. Where is that Ray? I think it is. Zeralda. Let me check. Oh. Let me talk to her first.
A mission already?
Already.
I'm not one for waiting around. Got an X-Wing ready for you here. A real beauty if you need... Sorry. The droid's giving me the eye. Little rust buckets are always planning something, right?
I think it is.
I was gonna say, if you need anything for that shiny starfighter of yours, just come to me, all right? I'll see you fixed up.
Alright.
You should run a pre-flight check on your X-Wing. Climb into the cockpit when you're ready.
Okay, will do. Thank you. I'm not ready yet, by the way. Oh, okay. Let's talk to Frisk and what's her name? Hello there!
Nice to meet ya. Squad calls me Frisk. Only Grace calls me by my real name. And only when she's mad. I know it's not often you find a handsome fella like me.
Oh, you're
rebellion.
Just beautiful. Yeah.
New Republic, or whatever we are now.
Do you have a tail, too?
I used to be in what you might call acquisitions. You know,
hunting
trophies,
yep.
Antiques.
I know the type.
Collectors wanted.
A thief.
Until I got that pesky death mark, of course.
Oh, where's that at?
How was I supposed to know that painting was fake? Or that the Imperial Governor was going to show it off to Admiral Thrawn?
I've heard of him.
That's what's great about this place, though. They always got a berth for a good pilot. Death mark or not.
Oh. Hmm.
Say.
Not easy to live with a death mark, I've heard.
No one around here ever wants to play me.
What?
Maybe we could, go a few rounds, huh? For credits, of course. It's the only way I'm gonna learn, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Guess we should get on and fix that comm blackout.
Yep. Probably should.
You're ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
Okay. Alright, I'll go prepare for launch.
Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance.
T-650.
A good all rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial.
65B. That's a T-65B.
You ready to go? Just
no.
Hop in the cockpit.
Okay, I was just adjusting. Okay. Well, it's not like I got a choice. Show loadout. Standard laser cannon. I got a repair droid. Counter. Ooh, I've never had those before.
If you're ready to go, just hop in the cockpit.
Hey! Calm down. Hull is standard hull. Oh, well. Shield, standard deflector. Engine, standard engine. Well, crap. All right, seems like the only thing new I get is countermeasures. Okay. We'll learn about those. Okay.
You ready to go?
Yes. All right.
I'll get it ready.
Prepare for what?
Tell me what you need.
I need a... I don't know what I need. Oh. It's what? Here.
Coming right up.
Ah, damn it!
You ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit.
I thought I was.
If
oh.
You need it. I got it.
R2. Wait. That's not R. That's right 2. I can't change any of this stuff. I don't think. All right. So let's go to R2. Hey! Ooh, I'm in. Whoa, I'm kind of tall in here, aren't I? It feels crampy.
Power management systems, check. All right, I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it.
Oh, hi!
Oh.
Hello!
Quiet, Tin Can. We got a pre-flight check to do.
Hi. You gonna help me out on this mission?
Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons. Charged up. Ready to take down TIEs.
Oh, this is comfy.
Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity. Never better. You're welcome.
Yeah, thank
all
you.
Systems go. Vanguard 5,
I'm out of play area.
Good luck out there.
Okay.
Form up on me.
All right, hold up. Hold up.
Information.
I want to see.
Oh,
I want to see this. I want to see this ship.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander Jave skipped that in the briefing. Thanks, Otto. We'll be careful.
That's pretty big. That's a big boat. Pretty darn nifty. Oh, you're in a Y-wing. Huh. Okay. Neat. Follow Gunny. Okay. I guess we'll follow Gunny. Gunny, bro! Following you. What's supposed to be here?
group at Cavis once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two.
Aren't I supposed to follow you?
Our points just ahead.
Oh, what the hell is that? I want my targeting computer on. Dang it. You ready for this? Are you ready for this, our unit?
Hyperspace coordinates calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
Let's. Neat!
This never gets old, hey Grace?
Never.
You know, the old one used to, the cockpit would flash up and light up and...
Let's go.
I'm a going.
Scouts showing on sensors. You got anything, Grace?
Negative. We've got to be able to find someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance, we may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Keel will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them.
The scouts are all right.
Me too, Grace. Me too. There's our target. Let's slow it down. Oh, heck. Our scouts didn't make it.
Oh!
The Empire must have found them first.
If that's the case, where is the Empire? Vanguard 5, scan the debris.
Oh, shit!
I know it's macabre, but we need you to lock on so we can get close.
Oh, got it.
Such brutality. Even that astromech got dusted.
Someone really didn't want these scouts getting home. Hey. I'm picking up a second signal. Let's check it out.
Whoa.
Follow me. I don't like this, Grace.
I hear you. Something's not right.
If we're lucky, it's a trap. Something survived the attack. Stay ready for anything. Wait, that's not a new Republic signal. It's Imperial.
Of course it is. What's that?
Attack positions, take them down. Watch out, they're tailing you.
He's still alive? Really? I don't think he is he? Hey! That'd be enough. Oh, there he is.
Excuse me.
Yeah, well, you're in my way. Whoa! Would you blow up, please? Did I shoot? What are you doing?
Nice shooting. Cosanti's toast.
That Cosanti must have been support for the Empire's jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
Where's that? Oh, okay. Excuse me.
That's it. Nice work, Vanguard 5.
I know.
Let's see. That path was leading them toward Gunny and Keel's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends.
Where are you at?
Coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
That's Grace.
Let's do this right.
Alright.
Scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5.
Very well.
Whatever comes next, we face it together.
I'm sinking in my chair. I'm trying to look over.
Look. Two Imperial jam.
Whoops, didn't mean to do that.
Main ship's ahead.
No sinking in my
Gunny or Keel.
That's the source of our comms blackout.
Are we? What? Oh, shit.
Frisk, bomb those jamming ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften them up. You two finish them off.
What? Yeah, you can evade a missile by making several sharp turns. I don't know if I can do that. Divert power to engines and set your throttle at half speed. Divert power to engines. Oh, my God. Divert your power to engines. Which one's my engine? I think it's blue. Ah. Whoops.
Watch that missile.
Huh? What? That ain't working.
I see him right behind us.
Ah! God bless it. That was not very, graceful.
Frisk, bomb those jamming ships.
Sure thing, Grace. I'll soften them up. You two finish them off.
I don't want to do that. I don't know how to do that.
Missile coming for you.
Too close. I see him right behind us.
Holy shit. That's a lot of shit. I can't. I wish you wouldn't do that. They're all chasing me. I wish I could find him. There we go.
Enemy's got a lock.
Enemy's on the lock with me.
Oh no!
You've got enemies behind.
Ah, where are they at?
Taking damage. Shields are disabled.
Fuck!
I've lost my shields.
Ah! Fuck, where'd he go? I need help!
That's
it. Damn, he's fast. Where you at? Where'd he go? There he is.
Ties are finished.
You got him? Okay. Good.
Enemy is persistent.
Fuck. I keep... Everybody. All right, what am I doing here? Oh. Out of range.
Territory, will ya? Gunny, do you read me? two jamming ships en route to your location. What's the situation?
Cunning and Keto are in trouble.
We need to help them now. Head toward Cavus.
Yeah, but I'm about dead.
Let's move, Vanguard 5.
I'm smoking. Where'd he go? Ah, damn. Where you at?
That's all the TIE fighters.
All right, this is good. Requesting a resupply. No shit! When needed, you can request a supply droid from your support starfighter. Supply droid temporarily attached to your ship. Okay. Let's do that. How do I do that? Hold to request a supply droid. Yeah. I was gonna do that.
That'll patch up your hull and stock up your ordnance.
Where's my...
Follow me.
Where are you at?
Imperial cruiser protected the last of the jammers. Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our play?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Gunny.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Uh-huh.
Here we...
What? I don't have any. Keep an eye on the missile. I don't see... Oh. Is that one of them? Okay.
Go.
Which one's the circle? That one.
Sharp turns, Five. Sharp turns. I'm under fire. On your wing.
Shit! Woo, baby! That's a lot of shit! Ow! Ow! Fuck! I need it. Oh, shit.
They locked on to me.
Are we supposed to take these on just by ourselves? Jammers? Yeah, that's what I'm working on. Well, there went one.
Let's finish off the last one.
Never mind, I'm out. I got him or not. I don't think I did. Oh!
Enemies all over me.
Where you at, fucker? Alright, come here, you.
Enemy fighter is locked on.
This is an Imperial light cruiser. Get to blow it up. Dang it. I was getting shot at with missiles. I had to run. Whoa!
Great work, team. First round's on Frisk.
Welcome home, Vanguard. No time for celebration, I'm afraid. We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.
Very cool. There's my ship. That may have been my last mission for the night. I don't know. Oh, I got a medal. A chromium medal. I need to clean my eye pieces here. They're getting somehow getting dirty. All right. Hello. Hey, R2. I need to inspect you. I think that you used to be all blue, but they changed your head for a green one. That's funny. What's this? What's this? I want to inspect my ship. Ooh. Why does that look so different? The nose looks a little longer. Huh. Oh, hey, this is the same inspection points as in the rogue thing. Yeah, oh, cool. Ha ha, it's got those too. Is it not fueling too? What's this? Oh, I was there before. Very cool. What's that? Just a minute. I thought there was something else over here. Guess not. Oh, let me go. Oh, okay. I don't want to go to the cockpit. What? Wait. Why don't I get to talk to you guys? No, there's another thing back there. By that wall. Let's go over here. And there's shit. Where'd it go? Oh wait. Ah. Oh, that's right. I can turn around. I don't want to exit anywhere. Why don't I get to talk to you guys now? Darn it. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Gunny and Keo.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us.
You got something going on with your head.
Team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Oh, thank you. You too.
Speaking of fancy flying, I was thinking about the Dragon Void run from a few years back. You see,
you got something going on with your head.
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the HoloNet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ash twins? No, wait. Dellan Vuk.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, he was something else back then. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Keo here.
Oh, come on. Dellan Vuk's got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is,
I don't have any of that.
One special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's next.
Okay, nope. Briefing room.
Commander's waiting.
Yeah, I know.
So where is it now?
I helped Talos Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talos Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles.
Ooh, I've heard a lot about you. You're Luke Skywalker's buddy.
Finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
I see it.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk. Intact.
What?
Now we prove what Vanguard's made of.
How are you gonna get a Star Destroyer? That's crazy. How do you intend upon getting an intact Star Destroyer?
I'm gonna get you briefed.
I know. Okay. Well, I know him and I know her. I haven't flown with you. I've kind of flown with you. All right, let's do it.
As you may have overheard, Talos Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple.
Uh-huh.
Let's hope it is.
Oh, boy.
Sorry for the speedy introduction, but Talos Group was counting on me to get weird.
Wow, look at that hair!
Your commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away with it. Normally, I'd have Rogue Squadron for this, but General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's classified too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too.
Whoops, I'm sorry.
Sky Strike Academy. Turning to the Rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same.
My
Look,
hair.
I appreciate the talk, but Talos Group's waiting for us.
My hair looks so real. Lyndon and Ardo.
The Star Destroyer? Aren't you tossing him in the deep end a little early, Lyndon?
Vanguard can handle it, can't you? Besides, Project Starhawk needs that Star Destroyer for... Well, you know.
You can't tell me.
Wedge made a name for himself at the Battle of Yavin. He knows that system better than the Empire ever will. You'll be fighting on the Rebellion's old turf. So if Wedge has any advice, you'd be smart to listen.
You know... A wounded Krakana can still bite. Just watch yourself around that Star Destroyer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that last one almost... Well, it had gotten me. About 6 times. Maybe more. All right. So, I guess now's as good a time as any to save and... I'll say I'll see you tomorrow. How do I actually quit here? How do I do that? Wait a minute. options. How do you quit? Hang on. Nope. Oh, hang on. Oh, dang it. Well, turns out I don't know how to quit. Shit. Grace. Do I get to fly with Grace this time? How do I quit? Whoop. There? Are you sure you want to go back? I'm presuming this is auto-saving, but I don't know. Yes. I don't know. I hope it's saved. Hi. I hope it. Oh, boy. I don't know. Did that save? I hope it did. I gotta quit, man. Here, what's this? Oh. I don't know how to quit. How do you quit? Oh, boy. I don't know. Wait. I don't know. Oh. How do you quit? God damn it. I don't see. Shit. I do not know how to quit. I have no clue. I don't know. Oh, what's this? This isn't how to quit either, is it? God damn it. Quit it! I wanna quit it! What are you gonna do? Make me just shut it off? What? Come on, I wanna quit! Why is this so hard? I just wanna quit.
Narrate path to accessibility.
I want to quit! Oh, boy. All right, well, I don't know. Doesn't seem to be an option to quit. Now, that seems weird. I don't know how to quit. Jesus, that's stupid. Come on, quit. What are you doing? How do I quit? How do I... Something as simple as this to quit. Well, they need a patch to this because it's too hard to figure out. Or is it just me? I don't understand. Normally you just hit the options button to do that. What? Nothing seems to work as it should. That's weird. Ah! There we go. All right, well, folks, I'm done. Good night. See you tomorrow. Take it easy. And hopefully I get my cooler thing going. I'll be able to check this out on the Vive then. But I don't know. I'm just hoping that if I replace my cooler, everything will be fantastic. But you know how that is. All right. Good night, folks. Catch you later. Hope you enjoyed.